Hello my art viewers, welcome back to my channel. You are seeing the art of inside impressions and this is artist Bhavna. Next step is to use 4H pencil and give cross hatching on the previous layers which we discussed in the previous video. So I will provide link and iCard too. So you need to give cross hatching thoroughly. I mean, don't give much space between each cross hatching line or line or stroke, so that you'll get the even tones. If you give the even shading, you'll get the even tones. So don't expect results without investing your hard work and patience. So keep your hard work and patience level constant, or it should be increasing day by day, and you need to give this cross hatching lines. And once you are done with cross hatching lines, make sure you are filling complete gaps. So let it be 3 direction process, let it be 4 direction process, you need to fill completely without any gaps to show previous layer. I hope you are getting it. Here I am finding few gaps or the spaces which are uncovered. So that's why I am giving in the other direction, so that it will cover and it will look even. Make sure you are also doing the same thing. Once we are done doing this, you need to take a folded tissue paper which is folded in this way, and you need to give slowly the circular motions all around the region where you apply the next layer. So circular motion helps to bind the perfect layers, so it will merge with the previous layer and you'll get the even tones. So make sure you are giving the small circular motions. Here, time is the most important factor and you need to spend some time in order to combine the perfect layers. So this is what we'll achieve when you blend properly. Then the next layer will be Tombow Mono Zero Eraser. So you need to provide this dotted look completely on the region where you applied the previous layer. So you need to follow all the steps, don't skip any step, because every step is having a reason and a meaning. So I'll explain complete steps in next videos also. So this is too much lengthy process, but worth doing it. So make sure you are giving this dotted look all over the region. So why I choose the specific region to explain you people is, I'll do in this way only. So I try to cover 2 to 3 boxes or 1 box at a time, because I don't want to rush on my artwork. So when you choose a big region or big area, you can't keep your patience stable. So that's why choosing the small area and working to get the better result is the best way of dealing with the artwork. According to me, many people will always concentrate on the large area but not especially a single box or 2 boxes. This is all about the today's video. I hope you enjoyed the layers. If you are seeing this video for the first time, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tap the bell icon. You can find more than 150 plus videos on my channel and all are mostly real time. Thanks for watching. Stay connected.